5431. How's everybody doing? Welcome, minions. I'm Red Wolf. Let's play The Walking Dead Michonne. This is not a DLC. This is like its own standalone thing. I don't know how many episodes it's going to be. I think I heard it was like 3 episodes, but maybe it's more than that. I don't know. So, if you've seen The Walking Dead, the series, you'll know that this is a character from the series. She's the one that's walking around with the samurai sword. She's got the two dudes who got the limbs hacked off and the jaw missing. Having said that, I really don't know a lot about her. I never really paid that much attention to the show. I didn't really like it that much. Anyway, I like to play games. It looks like it's going to be 3 episodes. What is with this mouse crazy? What is going on here? Why is it like all jittery and stuff? Start episode. In too deep. Balls deep. The game series adapts to the choices you make.
Yes. I left so many people that I loved behind.
Oh, is that her actual voice? I think so. She's out of breath, man. That's a machete.
So many that I can hardly remember them all. But there are 2. Just 2 that I can never forget.
I forgot. I'll remember. Oh god, leg spike! Leg! Loading! Stuff is loading! Leg! Oh my god, that was unbearable. Press A to chop the bushes.
I thought I was done with them.
Why is it lagging so much? Press A to trim the bushes. Trimming bushes. Hold on a sec. Why is it lagging like a mother... Holy crap, man.
But they're not done with me.
Oh, press D now. Oh my gosh, the lag is unreal. What the hell is going on, man? There we go. Yes, follow your hallucinations. That's a great idea. Because you're hallucinating right now. You're totally capable of fucking listening to them. Here we go. Open the door. I wonder what's behind this door that I'm hallucinating. Oh, she's back at home. See? She always carries her sword around, even when she's doing her work. I got this. Man, I'm really good at pressing the buttons on my keyboard. Oh, damn. You know what it is? It's something she ate. I gotta hold it down. No, fuck. Okay, I had to tap it. And there you go. Michonne, the end. I call BS on that. Chuckle. Alright, here we go. I don't know what happened. I was pressing it. See, I'm pressing it. There you go. Oh boy. Yeah, there you go. Why did you just go for the hand? Why did you go for the shoulder? It'd be all complicated. You're gonna I'm pressing Q. Why is that doing anything? Oh, oh my god, I'm gonna press, damn it! Thank you.
Oh my god, more of a cue pressing situation here. I have to change my hand position because I gotta press it so fast. Oh, oh baby. Oh, oh. Got this. You know, it's a frickin' miracle she didn't get infected through all that. That's right. Top of my Q&E game, boy. Oh, I wonder what I'm gonna do. Oh, come on, really? Once you're through the spine, it's easy. Oh, don't take that many chops. Once you're through, you're through. There you go. Godhead. Put him out of his misery. Come on. One thing I noticed is, and hopefully it continues on, but the animation's a little better. I know from Telltale, their animation is not very good. That's the one thing that bothered me. Their facial expressions and their animations are pretty horrible. Seems to be a lot better. They just keep coming. Oh, you want me to load it? Okay. Looks like a little penis. That's what she was thinking. I was reading her thoughts.
Some days
and telling.
I envy the dead.
Oh, really?
Pull the trigger. You have a limited amount of time. Lower the gun. Continue onwards.
Can't do it. Even if you pulled the trigger, it probably like it wouldn't work or something. It'd misfire or something stupid. Take my hand. Take my strong hand. Who's this? Oh, I know him, but I don't know him. Just call him Bob.
Telltale Game presents in association with Skybound Entertainment.
Why did love put a gun in your hand? You're carrying a samurai sword. I swear, if this game has copyright music in it, I'm gonna friggin' shoot myself. Our director. That's what I hate about these fucking games, man. I hate when game companies are like, oh, we just love it when people do let's plays of our games, and they like fill it to the brim with copyright music. Ha ha ha! I was like, oh god, what the hell's it called? I remember the one with the girl can rewind time. I don't even know what the hell it's called. Wow, it's weird. That game was the worst game I've ever played when it comes to copyright music. Every single piece of music was copyright music. You had to mute it. Oh, it was horrible. Okay, episode 1. Too deep. Way too deep. Too deep.
It only goes in so far.
3 weeks later.
Fuck. Can't sleep anyway.
You need to sleep. You need your sleep.
Rashid, come in. Over. Vanessa! You there?
Whoa, we're on the water.
We're pirates!
God damn it.
Hey, Pete.
They don't look like pirates.
What are you doing here? Your shift isn't for another hour.
Oh, wait.
Couldn't sleep.
Having those nightmares again. You holding up okay? I'll worry about you.
Honestly, don't know. No, I'm not okay. No, I'm not okay.
Well, I'm not great.
Hang in there. This stuff you're dealing with, it's not gonna go away overnight. Just please tell me if, you know, if it gets as bad as it did.
I just need to keep busy.
Oak! Oak! Law! Get down here. Michonne's taking your shift.
2 minutes!
I still haven't heard from Rashid or Vanessa. It's not like those guys to be in a contact for this long. We trade every time I come through. Same spot. Everything's just gone. Just doesn't make sense.
You'll find them. Maybe they moved on.
Right on the dock.
Vanessa. Maybe they moved on.
They might have moved on. Left the area.
Not without telling us. They had left a message behind or something. They wouldn't just disappear. Maybe we can pass by again on our way back. Listen. You hear it? You hear it, right? It sounds like a woman's voice. Vanessa, that you?
I hear something. I did hear something.
I think I hear something, yeah.
Hard to make out, though.
I did hear something. Just briefly.
Michonne?
Yo.
Again with the shortwave?
I'm not just giving up. This bay was full of boats just a year ago. They went somewhere.
If they left, it was probably for good reason.
Then I want to know why. Hello? Hello? Can you hear me? Hello? You heard it that time, right?
Yes!
Who said help?
I don't know, Pete. Didn't sound like Vanessa.
But it's someone. She might know what happened here. No, damn it! We're losing the signal. Look, if we don't start caring about the people that are out there, we're no better than the damn walkers.
All we'll find out there is trouble, Pete.
You can't save them all.
What's the point in just surviving?
Let's help.
Right. So let's help her.
At least someone gets it.
Thank you.
You're the only one on this boat that even comes close to understanding. Not Berto, not Sadiq, especially not fucking Oak. You know there are people worth helping. Take over for me, okay? I'm gonna turn the boat around.
Okay. So we get to dabble in some knobs here. Turn the squelch dial. Okay, let's turn this one here. You couldn't operate this, you dumbass! I got it. Okay, where are you? What's your name? Are you in danger? What's your name? Where are you?
Where are you?
Say what?
Anything?
Yeah?
I heard her. Barely.
I knew it!
Oh, this is a bad idea, Pete. You want to find more people. You're forgetting what people are like.
What is she?
Shit! What the? Oh, bloody hell!
What the hell? You've run aground!
Everyone okay? Berto! Sadiq!
You guys better get up here!
What do we hit?
Hell if I know! I can't see a damn thing!
Berto! Hold the wheel steady!
Oh yeah, of course. A sudden windstorm approaches.
Oh, piss off! Hey, that would not down. Break.
Are you all right?
No.
Thanks for the save.
No problem.
Jesus!
Oh, get the jib under control!
Damn shortwave. You just had to take us in close, right into a fucking rock!
Hey, I've been sailing these waters for years. There aren't any rocks here.
Well, then what the hell was that?
Something else.
You said it yourself. Something's going on around here. This place isn't safe anymore, Pete. Your friends are gone, and whatever scared them off is gonna find us next. I told you this was a bad idea.
You're just being paranoid.
Let's just fix the boat. Everyone calm down. Let's just fix the boat.
We need to free the boat. That's our priority.
She's right. All this talk isn't doing anything to get us out of here.
That girl on the shortwave. What if she's part of it?
Guys, pull it together. Oak, Sadiq, get those sails tied down. Once we've checked for damage, we can haul off. Ease our way out. Go on.
Everyone's so paranoid, like, what if she's in on it and this and that? It's like, well, maybe you just hit a fucking snag.
What exactly did she say?
She said something about a mob jack.
I asked where she was and she said, mob jack. I couldn't make out more than that.
Michonne, take these. See if you can figure out what we got stuck on.
You want me to dive under the water?
See if we're close to anything. I mean, I need to know what our options are. We just need to get ourselves moving again. Mm-hmm. For all our sakes.
Mob Jack. Okay, let's investigate. The stern, use binoculars or look into the distance. The wheel. Use WASD to...
Working on it.
Sorry, just wanted to jerk it a little bit. All them little bits sticking out just fucking drive me crazy. Let's talk to Pete, actually.
Pete.
Whatever we ran into, did a goddamn number on the boat. Damn.
How do you know that? You can't see it, Ed. Can't see it yet! Look at. For goodness sake, look into the distance.
Seems pretty quiet.
Now let's look, we can use some binoculars. Oh, yeah. Anybody on the shore? Click to back out. Okay.
Not much to see out there.
No. Actually, fucking nothing to see out there. Use flashlight. On what? The water. Oh, I see some sort of a structure.
There it is. Mm-hmm.
An old wreck?
Hey, Pete. Figured out what we're stuck on.
Damn. At least it's not Rashid's boat.
Hey, Michelle. Hope no one's still on that boat. I don't want to die like that. Sorry. I just seen a lot of bad shit go down. I don't want to see this fall apart, you know? I've seen better places than this.
Yeah. We all feel that way.
You're not the only one.
I shouldn't let him see me slacking off like this.
Right. Yeah, it'd be kind of interesting. I'm interested to see like a playthrough where you say nothing. Every response you do that you have the option to is say nothing. Be all mysterious and stuff. Yeah. It says, look at help with the sails. Let's help with those sails. Snapped rigging.
Hey, Michonne, we could use a hand here.
No problem.
We're gonna bleed the wind out of this sail.
I stand by what I said. Pete isn't cautious enough.
Look, he's just an optimist.
You call it what you like, but we shouldn't be trying to find people. We should be staying the hell away from them. Look where we are. You think this is an accident?
Show Pete wind. Some respect. You're saying it's the trap? Show Pete some respect.
Pete's captain of this damn boat. Show some respect.
Hey.
Oh, damn.
I respect the hell out of Pete. It doesn't mean I can't see when he's lost his way.
Oh, you think you got it all figured out, don't you? Thanks. We can take it from here.
Okay. I saw another option. Pretty sure you gotta fiddle with a bunch of options before the story continues. Let's, examine the snapped rigging and make a some sort of ridiculous comment about it. There we go.
Oh, look, ancient. No wonder they broke.
You're on an old ancient wreck. Use flashlight. Why does it give me an option to way the hell over here? Okay. No? No. Well, that wasn't exciting at all. Talk to Pete, see if you've got anything new.
Let's fix this mess. Get going again.
Okay. The fuck do you want me to do? Bag of rice.
Low on rice. Need to find some food soon.
I thought she was gonna say wonderful source of carbohydrates. Oh, here we go. Look at the shoreline. Use binoculars. Okay. It looks like a boat? A ferry? Move out.
You see anything out there?
Looks like an old ferry.
Could be worth checking out. You know, extra parts, maybe some food.
Maybe.
Damn, she is down in the dumps. Plant. Look at plant.
This should start producing fruit one of these days.
One of these days. And then you gotta wait for it to be a good size fruit. You can't just, you know, oh look, a fruit is coming out on it. Let's eat that. What the fuck am I supposed to do, man? Pete!
Find anything?
Saw a ferry. Maroon near the shore.
A ferry? Didn't see a ferry last time I was here. Tiller lever shot. It snapped in two.
The what?
Tiller lever. Connects the wheel to the...
Look, I don't know shit about boats. Just tell me what you need, Pete.
Might have what we need to fix this damn thing. It's the best option we got.
Okay, what about your friends? Whatever gets sounds
Let's
good to me.
Let's get to that ferry. I don't want to be stuck here any longer than we have to be.
Can't argue with that. Maybe we can find some sign of Rashid's group. Let's round up the crew. Michonne and I will scout the ferry, see what we can find.
All right, so we're just gonna sit around waiting for you.
You wish. You've got work to do.
Sharpen.
You didn't answer my question.
Oh, Christ, here we go again.
Guys!
You three! Catch the boat, pull her out of here, and lay anchor near the shoreline.
Got it.
Don't go anywhere. Stay near the boat and keep her safe.
It's not doing anything. Oh, you have to go back. What's kind of stupid? I'm just making an obnoxious noise. Whooshing! That was a bar of soap, not a sharpening stone. Good job.
This turn into a rescue mission. Forget his friends, right?
I can't promise that.
Let's
don't tell me what to do.
And get back here. Pete
That's
means
the plan.
Well, but you know what they say about good intentions.
We'll
That's
get
the
what
plan.
We need and get out. That's the plan.
Mm-hmm.
Good.
Come on. Let's get going.
Look at that cute little boat they got there.
You ready?
Zombie sharks, that'd be cool. Oh! Something horrible is awaiting you on the ferry. What can it be? I do not know, but it will be quite a show. Yeah. Alrighty guys, I'm going to end this video right here. Actually, no I'm not. Okay, right there. I'm gonna end it right here. Alright guys, if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Can't wait to see more. I'm really enjoying this. If you guys are enjoying it as well, give it a thumbs up. Did I already say that? I don't know. Share the video, subscribe if you haven't. Thanks for watching, guys. Love you, and we will see you in the next one.
Man, they're gonna show it. This is what I didn't want to see. This is what I didn't want to see. No lobotomy for me, sir. I'll be good with that one. I'll be good. It'll be great.
time to attack.